Everything I made is DIY. This was painted different colors. The ends pretty much kind of like frayed it, and then I painted it. So you have some green and yellowish green in there. And this is a pocket. This is you can put paper and stuff in here. And again, the inside as well is also covered up with a really cute little kitty like detail inside. So yeah, and you can also put something inside, and it's also painted inside as well. A cute little ball yarn.